You did it, Tomba! Put on this robe, and you can use some of the evil pig magic yourself. Equip the robe on the item screen. Press down in circle, and you can use magic. Use it wisely, though. The magic wears down as you use it on enemies. And what's this? The evil flame pig robe. It lets you use flame magic, and looks pretty warm, too.
Is he reading that off the tag? Make sure Tomba is sad. Last of the gears we will need for the Nita tunnel.
Hey, boys! Did you see it? The wrench! The evil pig's magic has been dispelled! You boys beat him, didn't you? Wow, that's amazing! But there's just one little problem that's happened.
What?
I'm really happy that you boys dispelled the evil pig's magic. But now that it's gotten warm outside, I have to clip the hair on the Kujara.
Clip the hair on the Kujara?
Yes, their hair grew out during the cold spell, but while I was clipping the first two, the other three ran off and I am at wit's end.
Birds have hair. The crazy world of Tomba 2.
If I don't clip their hair too,
what? One hot Kujara sitting on my head. Cry, baby. Now you can become sad or happy at any time. Time for ice candy. One, two, three, and lunch. The last rare item. Two hot Kujaras sitting on my head.
Finally, it's done. The Supreme Ice Sculpture has been completed.
I don't see what all the fuss is about.
Wow, it's really beautiful.
Of course it is. This is good enough to be displayed on the world's premier pedestal. It's been a while since I felt this good about work. Yeah, it would be nice to display it on a famous pedestal somewhere. Of course, if I did that, I'd be tempting the sculptor's fate.
What?
Well, I seem to remember something, like the pedestal at that temple.
Temple? Pedestal? No way! The holy pedestal? The holy pedestal? It was looks just like my own statue.
In what way?
Hey, priest, let's go put my statue on that pedestal, okay?
Okay, let's do it, but...
All right, my statue, the temple will look even better than ever. All right, bring it quick.
Three hot Kujaras sitting on my head.
Hey, you've come to see my collection. What do you think? Pretty cool, huh?
A jellyfish with
eyes. Of course, I've only got one of the little buggers. I'm collecting rare life forms. If you find anything, bring them to me. This is a rare item indeed. You're giving it to me? Why, thank you. Ho-ho!
A fish with legs.
Ah, this is a rare item indeed. You're giving it to me? Why, thank you. Ho-ho!
A shrimp with a beard.
Ah, this is a rare item indeed. You're giving it to me? Why, thank you. Ho-ho!
A squid with wings.
Ah, this is a rare item indeed. You're giving it to me? Why, thank you. Ho-ho!
A crab with an antenna.
Look at all these animals! Now my collection is complete! Thanks for your cooperation! It appears that you brought in most of the life forms! Got a present for you! Here! How about it? Surprise? Climb in here, and you can sample the forbidden world. You'll like it, I'm sure. Like it? Who doesn't?
If it's so great, why is it
here? You can run at amazing speeds here. Take care that you don't fall off any cliffs. Somewhere in this world, there's an item that lets you sample the forbidden world anytime.
Get started clipping hair!
Two octo jars sitting on my head.
All right, now they'll be cool enough to run around without worrying.
One octo jar sitting on my head.
All right. They'll be cool enough to run around without worrying.
No, two jars sitting on my head.
All right, now they'll be cool enough to run around without worrying. Oh, you've really been a help. Now those critters can relax and enjoy life too. You boys have truly been a big help. Is there anything I can give you in return? I know. We have a traditional saying. I guess it's kind of an incantation.
What was that?
I don't understand the details, but it feels like the words are incomplete.
Those are not words.
The words appear to conceal some big secret.
Not words.
Boys, try to solve the riddle as you go on your adventures. We're counting on your success.